FortiFone Mobile Softclient, available for Android and iOS devices, is a simple-to-use unified communications application with a wide array of features. Call history, peer dialing, visual voicemail, conference calling, and much more. This video will provide a brief overview of the FortiFone Mobile Softclient and some of these features. Let's get started with outgoing calls. When you would like to make an outgoing call, simply use the dial pad to dial the number you would like to call, and then tap the call icon. Maybe you'd like to go hands-free, so you enable the speaker function by tapping the speaker icon. If you have a Bluetooth headset connected, you can choose which method to use by tapping the audio icon and selecting your preferred method from the menu. But perhaps you'd like to make an outgoing call to someone who has already contacted you in your history section. Just tap on the history icon and find the history entry you would like to call, and then tap the call icon next to the history entry. If you would like to place an outgoing call from your contact list, tap on the contact icon, find the contact you would like to call, and then tap on the call icon next to the contact. Now let's move on and explore incoming calls. While the Softclient is running on your device, incoming calls can be easily answered by tapping the answer icon that appears with the caller ID. Calls can also be answered when your screen is locked, using the same method you would use to answer any incoming call on your device. If you receive a call that you don't want to answer, tap the decline icon, and the caller will follow the call handling settings for the extension, as configured on the FortiVoice. Now let's discuss transferring calls. There are two ways to transfer a call: an attended transfer and a blind transfer. An attended transfer allows you to first speak with the party you are transferring to. While on a call, tap the transfer icon. Tap on attended transfer in the menu. Dial the party you wish to transfer to, and tap the call icon. Once the party is answered and agrees to take the call, press the transfer icon and you'll be notified of a successful transfer. A blind transfer will transfer a call directly to the party you wish to transfer to. While on a call, tap the transfer icon. Tap on blind transfer in the menu. Dial the party you wish to transfer to and tap the call icon. The call will be transferred and you'll be notified of a successful transfer. The Softclient allows for three-way conference calling. While on an active call, tap the add call icon. Dial the party you would like to conference, and tap the call icon. Once the party answers and agrees to the conference call, tap the merge calls icon to start the three-way conference call. Now let's say you want to drop one party from the three-way conference call and continue with the other. Tap on manage conference. The parties are displayed separately. Tapping on the end call icon will drop the party and allow you to continue speaking with the other party. The Softclient also offers visual voicemail. When you receive a new voicemail message, the lock screen of your device will display a new voicemail notification. This notification will also display should you be using your device. To access your voicemail, tap on the voicemail icon. All the voicemail messages for your extension are displayed here. To play a voicemail message, tap the play icon. The playing voicemail message can be controlled using the progress bar. From this screen, you can delete the voicemail message or call the person back by tapping on the menu icon in the upper right and selecting what you'd like to do from the pop-up menu. Alternatively, you can perform a callback or delete the voicemail message from the main voicemail screen by tapping the voicemail entry and selecting the feature you would like to perform. And that about wraps it up for this video. I hope you have a better understanding of the FortiFone Softclient and what it can do for you. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.